good. Thank you. How much delay there is on this thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the company, as the troops are forming up and the regiment is settling in, what you're going to see this morning first is the drill competition. This is a drill on basic military movements. Every troop will be executing the same drill movements according to a drill card that has been established by the Junior ROTC department. Each troop will be graded and evaluated on the execution, precision, cover, alignment, command presence of each drill movement. There are three graders, and they'll tabulate a total score. That score will go in to compete for the Harry Morrison Award, which will be awarded towards the end of the semester or end of the school year. Each troop will compete, beginning with headquarters troop, then Alpha, and then all the way down to Lima troop.
Forward!
March!
Comrade! March! decent performance from HQ Troop Headquarters, also known as the Regimental Band. They did a pretty good job, I guess. Performance while hugging the out of bounds area. I don't know if they wanted to leave, but good job, HQ. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, Alpha Troop, led by First Sergeant Barra. Let's hope they make a better job than they did during practice this week. Thank you. applause for Alpha Troop. Now we all know they know their left from their right. We saw something we didn't see in HQ, which was cadence calling by First Sergeant Parra, which I guess it helped with the stepping. A pretty good job overall, Alpha. Best troop we've seen today. Gentlemen, give a round of applause for Bravo Troop led by Colton Burnfold. Oh wait, that's not Cadet Fomar. It's an imposter. Oh, it's Cadet Finley, Sergeant First Class Finley, leading the platoon for Barbara Chu.
Sergeant Major, request permission to use the drill pad. Left. Thank you.
applause for Bravo Troop and Cadet Finley for leading it. I didn't even realize where they finished since they finished all the way over there. So. And I don't think they got the memo that the marching is inside the boxes. So, but good job, I guess. Give a round of applause for Cadet First Sergeant Valencia for leading Charlie Troop.
Oh, no.
They got competition against Alpha and HQ, and then there's Bravo. So let's hope they do better.
Thank you.
Give a round of applause for Charlie Troop. It looks really good when you skip half the list. Good job. Next up, it's Delta Troop with Cadet First Sergeant Rosas leading. Let's see if he can beat his old troop, Alpha, now being moved to Delta Troop as a First Sergeant recently.
Two, one, and shut. Reset, arm.
also give a round of applause for Cadet Sergeant Major Elias from 1st Squadron for keeping in check his first sergeants. Next up, we're going to start with Echo Troop, this being the start of 2nd Squadron. Let's see how their Sergeant Major has trained their first sergeants. Parents, I would please ask you to be silent while the drill competition is going on. You can roast your child another time. Thank you. give a round of applause for Echo Troop. With a great performance exceeding all 2nd Squadron expectations. Next troop is Foxtrot, led by 1st Sergeant Ryan. I just hope the hype for a Foxtrot is worth it. Let's see if they do a good job.
Command Sergeant Major, Cadet 1st Sergeant Ryan requests permission to utilize your drill area.
Six! pasó. Sí, porque ya pasó eso.
Give a round of applause for Foxtrot. Pretty good performance, but if we could hear the first sergeant more, it would be pretty better. Next up, golf troop. I hope they do a better job than what I did last year, which I doubt it. First Sergeant is Cadet Horma. Give a round of applause for him, please.
Thank you. Sergeant Major. Cadet, First Sergeant, Ormel, CA, requesting to exit your drill area.
Troops, as a reminder, none of your cadets can leave until you are dismissed. None of your cadets can leave until you are dismissed. Next up is Hotel Troop, led by Cadet First Sergeant Emerson Fleming. Please be quiet while the drill competition is going on. Thank you.
Left, 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 left
job for Hotel Troop and Cadet First Sergeant Emerson. That was the end of 2nd Squadron. Please give a round of applause to 2nd Squadron Sergeant Major Davis. He didn't have a platoon for a second. Quite different entrance for India Troop.
Thank you.
Fly, fly. March.
Applause for India Troop and First Sergeant Brown. Kilo troops coming in, doing some sort of different presentation. Copying India Troop.
Thank you.
Eagle Troop and First Sergeant of the group. Last but not least, Lima Troop led by Cadet First Sergeant Padilla. It hasn't even started and they're wrong already.
Area.
Come right. Mark. Slow pitch. Slow pitch. Pitch.
That was Lima Troop. Good job on chewing gum while in formation. That's clearly not allowed. But they at least know their right from their left. Parents, I would like to hear which troop do you think won? Okay, if you say so. Thanks for coming to the drill competition. We'll have a parade shortly. Thank you for coming.
Hey, where are you at the office? Y'all want a water or anything?
So are we done?
No. We can turn it off for now. So, 10:15 is left.
Josh, right? Turn on. Make sure Chad knows, because man, once he sees that people go off.
Hey, Chad. Can you hear me? Is it, can he see me? Chad.
Y'all were cussing when y'all were over here, were y'all? Like the athletics? Oh, is that what happens?
Oh, right on. We're going to start up whenever they get back on.
Did it go through?
Yeah. Is it still live right now?
I don't know. I think so. Yeah, this is the Twitch.